Lusaka lawyer Martha Mushipe, who is facing seditious practices allegations, has apologized to the court for having absconded court sessions, which resulted in the court to issue a warrant of arrest against her last week. The accused, who appeared in company of her defense lawyers Keith Mwemba and Gilbert Piri before Magistrate Felix Kaoma, apologized this morning to the court for her absence in court. Last week, Magistrate Kaoma placed Mushipe on bench warrant to force her appear before court on Monday 20th of April 2020 so that she could explain why she absconded court sessions on three occasions. But Mushipe apologized to the court over her absence behavior, saying it was not intentionally but due to circumstances of being unwell. She explained that she did not take note of the hearing dates due to some illness she was going through. The accused, who produced a medical report to the court, explained that she had not been feeling well, as she had acute flu, and as such she was advised by her doctor to be in self-quarantine, especially with the advent of coronavirus. Based on Mushipe's explanation and the medical report submitted to the court, Magistrate Kaoma discharged the warrant against Mushipe. Magistrate Kaoma says if the accused defense lawyers had appeared and explained to the court the situation of their clients of being unwell, it would have not taken him to issue a warrant of arrest. But Mr. Mwemba, who also apologized to the court about the inconvenience, explained that he had a funeral, while Mr. Piri could also not be before court as he was appearing before another court. Allegations against the accused in the matter before court are that on the 1st of July 2015 and 11th of April 2016 in Lusaka, jointly and whilst acting together with other persons unknown and without lawful excuse, she had in her possession seditious material, namely Strategy of Domination PF against UPND 2015, 2016 and beyond. At crossroads, transition or conflict PF use of ethnic divide and ruse as a means of maintaining political control in Zambia 2015 to 2016 and beyond. The case to continue on 19th of June 2020. Miriam Kemba, reporting for Movie TV News in Lusaka.